When a massive manhunt was underway in Ottumwa, KTVO was the first to bring you live reports from the scene.
The school is locked down. The students are apparently okay.
With live updates throughout the evening, you didn't have to wait for your news.
They're asking everybody in the area to stay in their homes. If they see a stranger, do not approach them.
We've got the last subject in custody.
Online, on air, and on the go, KTVO is your source for local news.